Look at this. Temperatures, lots of sunshine, very pleasant conditions. A little warmer to the south. Temperatures not quite as warm in the north. Humidity values remain low. We're going to make a slow transition as the week goes along to moderating temperatures and higher humidity. Last couple mornings, we've been in the 50s, pretty close, upper 50s to right around 60 for your Wednesday morning. And then sunshine gets us probably into the middle 80s and not much wind. Very, very pleasant May weather for our area. Still got this area of high pressure that is in control of our weather. Really don't expect any change over the next couple days. Not until, I hate to say it, but part of the weekend. Looks like the high will shift to our east and we might be able to see some showers sneak in on the backside of the weekend. Temperatures very close to average. Lots of sunshine, pleasant mornings, pleasant evenings. Sun gets a little warm in the afternoon. And then as the week progresses and southerly winds kick in, we'll see those high temperatures press up towards the upper 80s. And it looks like starting Friday, there'll be some storms and up here through the plain states. It looks like the majority of that stays to our west, but we could see some a little bit of showers. There'll be a little disturbance passing close enough Sunday into Monday that there could be a couple showers or thunder showers pop up, but not looking at anything major at this time. Comfortably cool tonight, low temperature right around 60. 84 tomorrow. Winds will be light out of the southwest at 5. 7-day forecast, good bit of sunshine. We'll throw in the threat of a shower, thunder shower, Sunday and Monday. And temperatures, yeah, it's getting to be that time of the year.